Although manufacture of Toyota's newest tiny crossover appears to have just started, the automaker is really nearing completion. The 2025 Toyota RAV4 is supposedly going to be the first vehicle in its generation to receive a complete exterior redesign. As a result, 2025 is going to bring a ton of new features and enhancements. The possibility of improving this car is sure to spark much discussion, given its position as the most beloved SUV in the world. There has been no official statement on these rumors as of yet. We also think the new RAV4 should have some more unique characteristics. Due to its popularity, we expect this model to stay essentially intact after its last refresh. There will be very few revisions going forward due to how flawless the present idea is. Since sales of Toyota SUVs have surpassed those of all competitors, the engineers are under enormous pressure to maintain the high-quality standards set by the automobile maker. Can the present iteration be made even more impressive? For being so careful with one of its most esteemed products, Toyota is much to be commended. The reason behind this is that producing a car that doesn't sell well is far easier than producing a popular one. We can finally relax because we know the change will be slow and natural. With everything else being equal, we should expect to see a tweaked TNGA chassis in the 2025 Toyota RAV4. By addressing even a single complaint about the previous model, the new one may have been more user-friendly. In that instance, you may need to make some adjustments to the suspension and chassis. Just look at the original computer rendering, it's still online, to make up your mind. Toyota faces a formidable challenge in developing a new generational design that can match or exceed that of its predecessors. This data further proves that fixing minor bugs in the existing code will be the primary goal of the future release. The 2025 Toyota RAV4 is expected to include an even more electric drivetrain compared to the current model, while gasoline engines will still be available as a base option. The 2.5-liter inline-4 engine will be swapped out with a 2.4-liter turbo-4 in the next iteration of the vehicle.
Thanks for watching.